Hello guys, Capy Shamino here with a new guide for Fishing Planet, and I'm going to show you guys in this guide how you need to get the soaker. So the soaker looks a little bit like the walleye, so I guess it's a little bit the same like the walleye because it got the same baits, the same lures. So what did I do? I started to think. So they introduced new fish, so I guess you need to use the kayak. So I took the kayak. It was only 900 currency, so that's not a lot for a lake tree, you know. And I went to a new place, and then I started to search for the holes. And now with the new lure indicator, you can see it really quick, because the lure is not bouncing that high if it is very deep. And I found a very good spot. I did 5 casts, and I got already the trophy soaker. So I'm going to show you guys first where it is. And yeah, how you need to catch it. So let's get fishing. So for the guys that don't know where I am at the moment, wait, let's go back to the map. So you start here and it's behind here, over here. There is now a wall or a rock. And in front of that rock is a very deep hole and it's totally full with soakers. So I will show you guys where it is if you come with the kayak. So because you need to come with the kayak. So I don't think that you can reach this. So here is my kayak. So I will go back to the starting place just to show you guys it. Yeah, this video is going to take 20 minutes then, because if I need to go back with the kayak. No, I'm just joking. It's not that long because it's not so big, this lake. So if you come here, you just go here to the left. And here you already see the rock. So that's the rock that I just set. And in front of that rock is like a very deep hole. So I was here, and what you need to do is you need to throw over here, and you guys will see it. Check, I will show you guys how you can see it's a hole. So you just throw, and you already see it takes some time until the lure hits the bottom. So that means that the hole is, yeah, here. So, and now you see my lure is not doing a lot because this is a speed 3. And I got most of the soakers, I got between 30 and 10 meters. Because at 10 meters you are going to get the snag point. So I guess the rock formation is going further into the water and that's that snag point. But after it, it's a deep hole. And that's where I get those fish. So I already got a trophy, 3 fish and 1 trophy. So I guess if we will get the unique, it will be on this place. I'm not sure that I still can get him. Because I think I'm getting outside the best time frame. So now you guys will see I'm going to get a snag. Check. Now my lure is going higher. That means it's getting shallow. So now I can just reel in. I need to go a little bit to the right more. So like this. This is better. So 30 meters. I got all the soakers at 20, 25. I got one at 15 meters too. Check how long it takes. So that's very deep here at the moment. I'm going to try to get one in the video. It's possible that I don't get him. And then I need to forward time to the evening. Because I think at the evening they are going to bite too. Because it's a cloudy day. Best time zone is at the morning. And yeah, here you go. It's totally full with fish here. And this is a fat one again, I think. Let me have a look. Yeah, here he is. Beautiful fish. I like the fish. He looks really cool. So I guess it's like family of the walleye, even his brother or something. Because he looks really nice. It's not as big as the walleye. So I was a little bit surprised that I can get him with the 2-0 hook. So yeah, let's keep him. He gives 135 currency. I don't think that's not that low either. So let's keep this fellow. And let's go to the setup, guys. So the setup. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys what this fish eats. So if you want to go with the lures, you can go with the worms, grubs, and narrow spoon. So it's just the same like the walleye. I think that the glowing shed for night is very good too. I didn't try it, but I think it's very good. So this is what I use to worm. And let's go to the setup. Jigwinger 270, Aspira MLR 3500, mono 0.3 millimeter, a Jighead 14G2O. Why the 2O? Because otherwise I cannot fit my worm on it. For a perfect presentation with a 10 centimeter worm, you cannot go with the 1O. So therefore I took the 2O. Yeah, the worm 10 centimeter, so works really well, and you guys can see it here. I got already a trophy, so if I keep going a little bit further, I will I think get the unique too. So a very cool fish. It gives nice money, I think. So maybe you can pay the rent back of the kayak, because that's 900 currency. That's a lot of money. So a simple fish, guys. I want to say thanks for watching, but I'm going to show you guys first how you need to come here. So let's get the rod away. Ah, but wait, yeah. I was pushing backspace, so but that doesn't work here. So let's get in the kayak. Okay, let's turn a little bit. I hope that I can make it without getting fatigued. So now you guys, oh, anchor is still down. Okay, anchor is up. So I will go through the area. So you guys see here the rock formation. That's where the hole is. It's totally full with that fish. So, and where do you need to go? So in front of me, you guys see the dock, the old dock. So you just need to go from the old dock all the way to the left to this new area. I wanted to look behind me, but it doesn't work. So I cannot show you guys it, but it's at the back. So now I go back to the dock. So you guys can already see the dock. I guess you guys can fish from here too if you want. But I'm not sure. I think that the hole is not coming to here. So in the past, it was like this. So for the guys that are new to the game, so I will show you guys it really quick. So how the rock formation is built underwater. So let's get the rod. Yeah, so that I can do a blue marker. So in the past, from this blue marker all the way to here was like a deep hole. It was like a kind of canyon. So if you go a little bit further, wait, I need to get my rod back away. Okay. So if I turn around. Yeah, okay, now it's good. So I think that all the canyon is hitting the rock at the left. So, and there is a hole too. So therefore, you can get the sauger over there. So that's it a little bit how you need to do it. Because the walleye is sitting here too in the depth. And I think the walleye is sitting here too. Just under me. Because that's dock number one. No, pech number one. That you can get him. So now it's just figuring out when the time zones are. I guess it's a possibility it's at night for the unique. And I guess always at the evening and at the morning. It's always the same as the walleye. And maybe on a rainy day or something. That's my best guess. So I'm going to try to get to unique. And if I go to unique, it's possible that I make a unique video too. Because I'm not sure that already somebody got to unique. So that was it, guys, for the video. So I'm now at the dock. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. Have fun with the sauger. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye-bye.